be kept. major fracture detected. Automatic medical systems engaged. Morphine administered.
Thank you.
Major fracture detected. Warning. Vital signs critical.
Hey. Hey, buddy. It ain't no good up there. It's all sealed off. The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door. I'm pretty sure there's a blue scientist hiding out somewhere in the lab. Maybe with both of us. Track him down and get him to let us out of here. Don't worry, sir. I'll keep you covered. Let me get out of your way. Pardon me, Doc.
Loss detected.
Let me get out of your way. You're the boss. I'll hold the fort.
20%. Warning. Hazardous chemical detected. Vital signs. Power 25%.
A fellow scientist!
Oh, thank God!
Get us out of here before those military drones figure out where we're hiding. We all have retinal scanner access. If you escort us to the lobby, we can finally get out of this damn lab.
Nice work,
yes,
Doc.
Fantastic.
All right, folks, let's get the hell out of here. Damn, that was a close shave.
Not right. Gordon, you don't mind taking a look, do you? We'll stay here for a moment.
I'll cover them.
Thank you.
believe what you did. My God, it's hell out there.
The facility must be under complete military control.
You'll have to sneak and fight your way from one end to the other. I don't expect you'll meet many of our peers along the way.
If you somehow survive long enough to make it across the base, you'll find the labs where the rest of the science team has taken shelter.
I couldn't dare risk venturing out there, but I can inform those of us who remain in the Lambda complex that you are coming. Now, don't go running pell-mell into this bloody war zone. Even with that suit, the odds are stacked against you. If you simply stay out of sight and listen to me, you may just live to see the Lambda Labs.
Well, partner, afraid this is where we part ways. I'm gonna hang back a bit and help out these two. You take care of yourself out there, huh?
Gordon, maybe you...